human on this planet owe your reality to them. Seraphim's chamber is close by.
Come on.
possession of the Seraphim since before your time. It is a relic from their past, the organization's most closely guarded secret.
Thank you.
out in our world, and who you could become to us. I brought you to the Divinity Machine and gave you your power. Where would all of this be now had I not had the foresight to create you? Your gifts are owed to us now. Repay the Father for all he has granted us both by returning him to his throne, and then he will save us all.
Dr. Hayden is the Seraphim. He's been with us the entire time.
I am sorry. There's no need
for... You need to see this, because he's not well. Something is happening, and nobody here knows what's wrong with him.
Well, we don't know yet.
The Father's life sphere sits atop the Ingmar Sanctum, located in the blood swamps of Hell. My body is undergoing rapid transfiguration. It is why I need the Father. Reach the tomb and acquire the Father's life sphere. Bring him back into physical form. I will not be able to join you. Makers cannot set foot in the dark realm. I will be waiting for you at the Sanctum.
The Seraphim cannot retrieve the sphere. It's forbidden.
I have the Blood Swamp's location online.
Be grateful. Despite your transgressions, you are given the honor to serve the gods yet again.
See, your mission objective states that you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us. You. That's the key that opens the entrance to the Father's tomb, which, according to our data, should be on the crest of a mountain just beyond this altar. That is the origin of the Father's realm.
serve the Makers in all their glory.
Scans indicate that hundreds of warriors have died trying to do this just to meet the Father.